Install your HP printer in macOS using a USB cable and a guided download and installation service from HP. Before installing your printer software, make sure your printer is set up, powered on, and connected to your Mac with a USB cable. On your Mac, open a web browser and navigate to 123.hp.com/setup. Click Download to save HP Easy Start to your Mac, and then open the file. If a security prompt appears, click Open. Review the agreements and settings, and then click the checkbox to agree to the terms. Click Continue. Click Continue again. Select your printer from the detected devices. If your printer is not detected, make sure it is powered on and the USB connection is firmly in place. If it is still not detected, the printer might not be supported by the software. Go to support.hp.com/drivers to download the latest drivers for your printer. With your printer selected, click Continue. If your printer supports wireless network communication, a prompt might appear asking you to connect to a wireless network. Select the option to continue with USB connection and then click Continue. Read and respond to the on-screen instructions to get to the install screen. On the install screen, select your install options and then click Install. If prompted, enter your administrator password. The printer software is downloaded and installed. With the software installation complete, click Continue. Read and respond to any remaining screens to finish installing your printer. Click Finish to complete the installation and start printing with your HP printer.